Southwest contest. So listen, go ahead and introduce yourself real quick, and we just hop right into the interview. You can tell them about all that switch that you got going on.
Yes, sir. I go by Lou Life Benji. That's L-O-U Life Benji. And we coming all the way from Jersey. We came to fuck with him out in Boston. Come turn it up for him. Plan on seeing a lot of artists out South by Southwest, but plan on moving big, hitting the streets hard 2020. Yeah, we here.
This the first time in Boston for you guys?
I've been in Boston. It's probably like my second time out in Boston working, though. Yeah, out here.
Working but it's like
music
business?
Music, yeah, okay, music. Okay, okay. Uh-huh.
So, like, were you planning on going to South by Southwest before this contest, or were you going already?
Yeah, I mean, I always did want to go to South by Southwest. I never got the chance to get out there yet, but before I heard about this, I did plan on going out there. But this was a good opportunity for me to just come out and turn up and just prepare to go out there. You feel me? You touch a lot of stages out there, so it's good to get it in now. You
touch
feel me?
Everybody's mind, get relatable.
Exactly. Yeah.
See what's going, get the feel for it. Like, I hear that.
Never know, they might see you out there and then be able to connect with you again.
And that's the big part of it, networking and all of that, because you never know who you're gonna meet. You never know what's gonna be going down.
Sure.
Shit. Wow. Were you expecting the turnout, the crowd? Like, what, since you getting ready for South by Southwest, what was your feelings of your on the crowd here, like how'd you think your performance went?
Well, coming to Boston, I really ain't know what to expect because I'm from Jersey, but I know it was a South by Southwest concert. I know a lot of artists come and want to go to South by Southwest, so I knew it was going to be a turnout. Okay. Definitely some people in the building, so I came prepared to rock out and turn up. Okay. I think my performance went real well, a lot of energy, and feel like overall everybody fucked with it.
So, yeah. That's the point of coming out, killing the stage, keeping making sure everybody knows who you are, you know what I'm saying?
Of course, yeah.
So, you know, of course we had the sponsors in the building, we had Exposed TV, Def Jam, you know, a couple big names in the building. So, like you said, you never know who you're going to see, who you're going to meet.
Right, sure.
But, yo, can you just go ahead and shout out where they can find you? Where you performing too? Like,
Nah, I'm Mo, you feel me? I'm usually the professional roller.
Okay.
I'm the energy, you feel me, behind.
Of course, he always up there with me, yeah, turning it up. But nah, you could definitely follow me on everything at Lou Life Benji. Once again, that's L-O-U, Life, and then Benji. So,
Life,
yeah,
exactly.
L-I or L-I-F-E? L-I-F-E, yeah, Lou Life Benji. So make sure y'all follow me on all my stuff there. Got a big year ahead and a lot of content dropping soon, so just make sure y'all stay up.
So you already know customers gonna be following all that, because we're already doing the media, we wanna stay with the artists.
Yes, sir. Let's work.
Get y'all some brands, get your kid, get up in your logo, you know?
Yeah, make sure we exchange contacts. I'll shout y'all out as well.
Southwest, Lou Life in the building. Make sure y'all fuck with us. Lou Life Benji.
So Gravy Productions.